What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn, and guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called "Higher Power" by your boy Avelino. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. You can't come any harder with a chorus like that, man. Can't come with no weak stuff. Grown out of all that. Grown up in the street stuff. Life of bitch. Mine turned into a diva. Life's a bitch. Mine's turned into a diva. Let's go, man.
I grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch. Mine turned into a diva.
Okay.
I just wanna thank God for this God flow. Yeah, thank God I'm in control. Yeah, young lion up in Denmark. Yeah, no way I'm in Oslo. Yeah, can't believe that we're traveling. We was refugees, let the talent in. Yeah, all my G's never had a thing. My nigga, all I want is M's, it's embarrassing. Yeah, and I shall feel shallow. I'm only human.
He said, we was refugees. Let the talent in, yeah. All I needed was G. All my G's never had a thing. My nigga, all I want is G's. All I want is M's. It's embarrassing. Yo, let's go, man.
And I shall feel shallow. I'm only human, got the Cuba, now I'm Castro. A presidential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back roads. Now it's mad shows every time I do a set. I remember trying to con the connect. Sometimes I put my jewels on and reflect. I'm next up, I don't know what happens next.
He said, you see, and the way he said it, yo, I'm next up, I don't know what happens next and whatnot. I mean, like, he I think he's excited about being next and whatnot, but he doesn't know what's going to happen once he gets on and whatnot. You know what I mean? It's something that he wants, but, like, it's a funny line. You know what I mean? I like that.
Next up, I don't know what happens next.
Yeah.
Can't come in no weak stuff.
So what I got some for, I had to listen and I stopped it a couple of times and I apologize for that. But, like, yo, he's like, basically this song is like, yo, some real shit, yo. I come from the slums and whatnot. Basically and shit. I can't come with no weak stuff, man. I'm up next, so I gotta come in hard and whatnot, and I gotta come correct and whatnot, because at the end of the day and shit, I'm up next, you know what I mean? And I don't wanna come up next and my shit is whack, you know what I mean? I definitely feel that message and whatnot. It's like a lot of pressure at the same time, but he feels like he's gonna be able to show and prove. I like that, yo. Pay the price now. pay the price now. I pay myself a wage and shit. You know what I mean? It's like, yo, man, I've been through the freaking struggle. Now I pay myself a wage. You know what I mean? I'm not working for anybody. I'm paying myself a wage. That's bars. That's bars right there.
Right now I pay myself a wage. I was shredding to nitties, got addicted to the game. Do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there.
Yo, man. Do it for the money. I don't do it for the fame, son. I love that. I love that. Like, do it for the money. I don't do it for the fame. On some real shit, man. I like that bar right there, man. It just shows. It shows like the energy that he's on and whatnot, yo. The fame is great and whatnot, but on some real shit, yo, I'm really doing this for the money and whatnot. The money is actually good, so that's why I'm doing it for. You know what I mean?
No way, even though I've gone clear, I'm a family man, man. The family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad. That's more time to broaden my.
Sorry.
Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't go. Age, I was shredding to nitties, got addicted to the. For the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family.
I like that. My bad, hold up, I had to stop that. He said, Mama knows the bars, but she hates it when I swear. You know what I mean? And I think that shows you what type of individual he is and whatnot. You know what I mean? And what kind of household he comes from and shit. You know what I mean? He's like, yo. Mommy like the bars and whatnot, but she just hates it when I swear and whatnot. That means like, yo, yeah, I don't know. He comes from freaking, I don't know, but it's just like, I don't know, man, how to explain that. But you know what I mean, man. Your parents don't like it when you swear and shit. You know what I mean? Like when I swear.
I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man. The family love it when I'm there.
Family,
time, I'm abroad, that's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Damn, bro, a nigga's really driving a Porsche. Came up, suicide with the doors. Living like a legend, I would die for the cause. Heart on my sleeve and my mind in my drawers. I'ma meet my maker and designer, Dior. Fresh to death, too blessed to ever stress. Success, I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech, protecting the protect. And it's bulletproof, life from my nigga, he's in the vest.
I got the tech, perfect. I got the tech, protecting the protect. I love it, man. I got the tech, protecting, protect. Oh my God, man. Hold up, let me see how he said it.
The tech, protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof. Life from my nigga, he's in the vest.
Oh, and it's bulletproof. Love for my nigga, he's up in the vest. I'm in. All right. Got the tech, protecting the God, it's a tongue twister, yo. Protecting Patrick and the bulletproof love for my niggas. He's in a vest, you know what I mean? I like that shit, yo.
The tech, protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof love for my nigga. He's in a vest.
Okay.
I ain't gonna win the lottery. I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and top you when they see you at the top. Can't come in no weak stuff.
I ain't gotta win a lotto. I won a lot. I'm already ready for the twist in the plots. That's, yo, I'm telling you, on some real shit, the way that he writes is like so different. You know what I mean? It'll catch you up. Like, I thought it was nice and whatnot. And I'm trying to figure out why it's so freaking nice and shit. And I just can't figure out the format of his writing and whatnot. Because like, all right, let me give you an example, right? I thought it, like this verse right here. Let me show you.
I ain't gonna win the lottery. I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and top you when they see you at the top. Can't come in no weak stuff.
All right. You hear that, right? I ain't got to win a lotto. I won a lot. You know what I mean? I was like, why that shit sounds so hot, bro? Like when he says it and shit. And then it says, I'm already ready for the twist in the plots, they'll try and top you when you see you at the top. All right, so I heard that shit. That shit sounds so hot. I don't know why and shit. You know what I mean? And then I thought about it and shit while I was reading it just now, slow as fuck. You know what I mean? And then I realized, to me, you know what I mean? Why it sounds so hot? It said, I ain't win a lotto. All right, so the word, get it? Like the way that he says win. And then follow it up by one. You know what I mean? That those two things like stick together and whatnot, and feels good coming when you hear it in your ears and whatnot. And then I'm already ready. You know what I mean? Those two words, those they sound alike and whatnot. Which is I'm already ready. You know what I mean? So he's confirming it. I'm already and ready on top of that. So he's double ready. You know what I mean? And then. To twist in the plot, you know what I mean? And then it'll go like they'll try to top you when they see you. So the two U's now, the you and you's and whatnot comes. It's double words and whatnot. Basically, that's what I'm trying to say. That's why I think it is. It's the way that he format the double words and whatnot. I don't know if he does it throughout the whole freaking verse, the whole track and whatnot. But from that little freaking sentence, I think that's what catches me. You know what I mean? I don't know. I'm probably thinking too hard. You know what I mean? It's probably something that I just picked up on that freaking verse alone and whatnot. You know what I mean? But it sounds really cool.
See you at the top, can't come in no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, man, turn into a diva. Why you think you find things for a feature?
Why you think it's five figures for a fucking feature? You know what I mean? He's just basically saying like, yo, man, I've been through a lot of fucking shit, bro. You know what I mean? I've been through the ups and downs. I've been hustling. I've been a lot. I've done a lot of shit to get to the point where I am right now. You know what I mean? Why you think five figures is for my feature and shit? You know what I mean? Dude know his freaking wealth and he knows what he's about and whatnot. He know his struggle. He do it for the freaking money. He do it for his freaking fam. And yo, he's about that shit. You know what I mean? Definitely dope ass track. Definitely dope ass message. And yo, definitely what's up. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing less or more to say about it, man. If you guys feel that, if you guys feeling this track, man, you already know what to do, man. Tell me about it. Put it down there in the comment section all day long, man. If you guys want more tracks from Avelino or any other videos, put it down there in the comment section all day long. You know what I mean? This right here is my motherfucking thumb and whatnot. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys should show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long. All day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love. I'm out. You already know, man. Let's go, fam.